one point away from matching Michael Jordan for third all time, and now a single free throw away from becoming the NBA's third all-time leading scorer. So probably not the pageantry most people wanted to see, but effective nonetheless and appropriate, because not only did his first point come from the free throw line, but he scored many more points from the free throw line over his career than Michael Jordan has. Mm-hmm.
Kobe's a great player. It's really an honor to be here now at this moment to see history. He deserves everything he gets, and I think it's really classy for the Minnesota Timberwolves to stop the game and allow him to have this moment that he so richly deserves.
Target Center crowd on its feet. You see the congratulatory hugs from everybody around. Timberwolves are in the line. Timberwolves also the NBA champion. Glenn Taylor now with Kobe Bryant.
Let's hear the hands of Kobe Bryant.
Chair of the NBA Board of Governors is Glenn Taylor. Kobe acknowledging the crowd. Quite a moment for the lifelong Los Angeles Laker.
Byron Scott gives him a hug too, because Byron Scott was there with him when they started together. In Los Angeles, Byron was still a player for the Lakers, and there's a lot of history between those two, and this is just a great moment. This is a great moment for the league. And what a thing for him to share with his teammates as well. Mark Madsen on the bench. Longtime trainer Gary Vitti is still with the team as well, was there for all the Showtime Laker years. Gary Vitti seen it all. And then sitting next to Stu Lance, you know, the Lakers' longtime color commentator.